What they said, I heard. I don't know that. What is it?
Starlight Foundation.
Starlight Foundation. All right, there you go. Would you shove it down your pants for crying out loud? Don't even get out of here for the jump. No. Just stick it in your pants. I didn't bring you out here for the jump.
Everybody turn around.
No, wait. Everybody close your eyes. Their eyes are closed. They should go.
That's blaring, man.
Yeah. Is it kind of brave, Melissa? For charity. Remember back when it mattered to you, people? The little people? Now he's gonna do the floss. Welcome to my world. He's bringing it all the way through. There he goes. It's like a very cleansing, golden string. Now you gotta get in there. Yes. There you go. Well, now leave it there. There you go. Hold on. Should we leave it there for a second, and should we start the thing? So now, do I hear 260? 269. 300.
300. Wow. There we go.
$300.
Somebody.
I didn't get it. Of charity. Ooh.
350. Right? Is that where
we're at?
350?
I love you, Misha.
We have 350.
Three? Where are we?
Who, raise your hand. Who said 350? Oh, somewhere up here. We have right here. 350, you said?
We're at
400.
400. That is awesome.
Wow.
Four. Should we do this? Should we close it up?
That actually worked out pretty well for me because, weirdly, they're out of toilet paper.
$400.
Any other higher bids? $400. Going once, $400. Going twice.
There you go, so.
I don't know.
I don't either. Sign the shirt, Misha. Just be quiet and sign the shirt. Shove it down your pants and sign it. Or else. Matthew, sign it. $400. So basically, you were already the winner, and then I just made you pay twice as much for it. But it was for charity. Keep that in mind. And the magic of Misha's pants.
So actually, you're the one that lost just now. You already won the shirt, and then I sullied it, you paid more, and we're back in the same situation. What's going on now? Why did I agree to come up here? I can't believe I felt
that. That was it, yeah, that was it.
That was all we needed you for, so, thank you.
But it's actually...
And it's your turn.
We're gonna play a little video of you first, you know, let people see a little clip of you in action.
Guys, thank you, and we're done. Welcome Misha Collins and the shirt...
Minute. Captain Richard. Look at those sexy, sexy men walking away. We're gonna miss you guys. Thanks for letting me floss with you. I'm just waiting until we're out of earshot so we can speak frankly amongst ourselves. How are you all?
How are you?
In pain, it sounds like. I'm well, thank you for a little never just. Thank you. She's like, I'm very well. I woke up at 4:00 this morning. Yeah. Ready to go. Went for a run. Did some stuff. And now I'm ready to go to sleep. It's worked out perfectly. Who has done this before? Who has not done this before? The people who haven't done it before still have some life in it. Well, it's great to be back in Sydney. That is where we are, right? Sydney, yes.
Yeah.
Love it here. A lot of fun. Every year, 5 years, I can't believe it. Are we doing that thing that we always do where you wave that wand around and put it in people's faces? Great. If you haven't seen the last episode of the season, you're in the wrong fucking room. Who hasn't seen it? You? You haven't seen it? Demon's a demon. Sorry, I was not fun to do. How is Cass going to cope with it? Well, I think that he's going to be initially excited. Because you're going to be oh my god, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Because that's where Cass's head is at this point. And then he's going to be like, oh, you're a demon. So I have to kill you. Cass is probably not going to kill Dean. Probably not. Not right away, anyway. Let's say, we'll have a conversation for yourself. How do you think it's going to go? You don't have any idea. Who was that?
Ronnie.
Oh, hi. What's her name? What? Amethyst? Yeah, that's a great name. She's adorable. Is this her first car? Second? Really? I wanted this to be her first. Which one did she like better?
She's been more happy with this one.
She likes this one.
She actually watches Supernatural.
She's wick. She's the first one. I don't know. I don't know how it's gonna go. Every year I think that I have an idea of how things are gonna shake out in the next season, and then I find out that I was completely wrong. So I've stopped speculating. And the writers don't really tell us anything. I talked to the writers recently, last week, and I said, figuring out, because they've only been back in the writer's room for about a week working on season 10. I said, have you guys got an idea of where things are going? Like, yeah, actually we do. And we'll let you know. Okay, great, thanks, good talk, a lot of fun.
Hi.
Hi.